field of 8 7-2-year-old trotting fillies, 1 3-year-old trotting filly to make up this field as the starting gate reaches the top of the stretch. And they're off and trotting. From the outside, Miss Spartan, Order Maddie from the center, those two the quickest away. Followed by Ari's Lady inside to Ashley's Royal, then it's HP Titania Runner, then Dream World, and then back to Necessity and Brianna Bluechip, who had poor beginnings. As they go into the first turn, Order Maddie on top for Doug Brown. In second is Miss Spartan, followed third by Ari's Lady. Tracking that one, fourth is Ashley's Royal, fifth is HP Titania Runner. Then it is Dream World, Necessity looking to catch up in the trailer. Brianna Bluechip, 29-4 for the opening quarter. They're into the backstretch, and Order Maddie, the daughter of Angus Hall, is on top. The lone 3-year-old in this field, Miss Spartan, is following in second, trying to close the gap in third. That is Ari's Lady. Racing fourth is Ashley's Royal, followed fifth by HP Titania Runner. Then it is Dream World, Ashley's Royal, and the trailer is Brianna Bluechip. They're approaching the midway point. Order Maddie is on top by a length and a half, with Miss Spartan following closely. The half reached in a minute even. So as they go into the far turn, Order Maddie carries that lead. Miss Spartan in second. Ari's Lady is in third. Racing fourth is Ashley's Royal. HP Titania Runner is in fifth as they enter the far turn. Order Maddie the leader. It's Order Maddie taking them towards three quarters. In second continues to be Miss Spartan. Third is Ari's Lady. HP Titania Runner on the outside is looking to advance as they race past three quarters. Three quarters reached in 1:30 and 1. They're off the turn and into the stretch. And it's still Order Maddie on top, but Order Maddie is all out and about to be swallowed up. As here on the far outside comes HP Titania Runner. Miss Spartan off the two-hole trip moves into second. HP Titania Runner with the lead. Miss Spartan, Order Maddie, Ari's Lady is back and forth. 16th to go, and HP Titania Runner. Nice performance here. Sweeps by to take the lead in the stretch and will win by a pair of lengths. Miss Spartan was second. Third went to Order Maddie. Then it was Ari's Lady, followed by Dream World, Ashley's Royal, Necessity, and Brianna Bluechip, 159-2.